Stephen Hawking. Would you answer me? I want to hear.